Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Liftoff. NASA has been the most powerful space company in the world for years now. They've discovered so much in space that no other space company has ever discovered. NASA has some really powerful observatories, both here on Earth and in space, and they're making some of the most incredible discoveries in space ever. Being such a large organization, NASA always has a lot of projects running. Most of their funding comes from the government, and they're always building on something. This time, one of their projects has just been delayed for another year or so. But what project is this? NASA was developing an innovative probe that was to head straight for an asteroid that was said to be made out of nothing but metal. However, the launch of this incredible probe has been delayed to next summer at the earliest. It was supposed to launch sometime later this year, but it seems as though it won't be happening. NASA said the reason for the delay was some problems that arose with the test equipment and the time needed to complete the software testing. Because of the delay, the company will have to conduct an independent review, as well as have a look at the budget impacts and other factors. And depending on what the agency finds, the cost-capped Discovery-class Psyche mission might just be canceled. Thomas Zubertchen, NASA's science chief, shared a tweet saying, "NASA takes the cost and scheduled commitments of its projects and programs very seriously. We are exploring options for the Psyche mission in the context of the Discovery program, and a decision on the path forward will be made in the coming months." But what exactly is this mission about? Before we continue, please take a moment to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more updates on Elon Musk, SpaceX, Tesla, science, technology, and so much more. Psyche is a mission by NASA to explore an asteroid that is about 40 miles or 225 kilometers wide. The mission was named after the asteroid, which is called 16 Psyche. In the history of all of space exploration, there has never been a spacecraft that has visited such an object. According to some of the scientists at the space agency, 16 Psyche is speculated to be the exposed core of a demolished planet. The mission itself is expected to provide some important insights into planetary formation. The mission was given the green light in January 2017, along with another mission called Lucy, which is expected to visit primordial asteroids near Jupiter. These two missions were part of NASA's Discovery program. According to a statement made by Thomas Zurbuchen, who is the Associate Administrator for NASA's Science Mission Directorate in Washington, D.C., this is what Discovery program missions are all about: boldly going to places we've never been to enable groundbreaking science. According to an informal page about the mission from Arizona State University, the asteroid, which is simply referred to as Psyche, was only the 16th asteroid ever discovered. The magnificent asteroid was discovered in 1852 by an Italian astronomer known as Annibale de Gasperis. He decided to name the asteroid after the ancient Greek goddess of the soul. Psyche is made of a completely different material than most other bodies in the solar system. While other bodies are mostly composed of mainly rock, ice, or gas, the Massachusetts-sized Psyche is more of a metal, being as much as 95% nickel and iron. This is just the same percentage as the Earth's core. The fact that this asteroid is made of metal has led to many theories about how it was made. In one of these hypotheses, it was speculated that 16 Psyche was once part of a protoplanet in the early solar system. The internal layers are thought to have separated into a rocky mantle and an iron core. This was according to ASU. A lot of violent collisions billions of years ago may have caused the entity to crack open, stripping away its exterior. This entire process resulted in a misshapen metal lump. The main goal of the Psyche spacecraft is to scan the asteroid for clues that either support or disprove this theory about where it came from. Originally, NASA was to launch the Psyche spacecraft on August 1st. This was when they would get the opening that they needed to launch the probe. This window of opportunity was defined by Earth's position in its orbit around the Sun and the location of Psyche, which mainly orbits between Mars and Jupiter. However, in May, the mission managers had no choice but to delay the launch, which was to be launched aboard a SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket. The launch was pushed back to sometime later than September 20th. The main reason for the delay was problems with a simulator called Testbed that tries to work like a real spacecraft. The simulator was assembled with components that were provided by the Jet Propulsion Laboratory, or JPL, and Maxar Technologies, which supplied the spacecraft chassis, electronic thrusters, and other major elements. It's important because it will help test the probe's complicated guidance, navigation, and control software. The simulator has no problems. However, it was the software, which was developed in-house at JPL, that was delivered later than expected. And by the time the software was being delivered, it was too late for the engineers to finish testing the probe with the now functional simulator. The agency had hoped to complete testing before the launch window closes on October 11th, but it seems that it will not manage to complete it by then. Lindy Elkins Tanton, the principal investigator at Arizona State University, told reporters, "We have inherent efficiencies in the design or the ability of the spacecraft to accomplish the planned mission. In fact, we have no known problems with the GNNC software. We just haven't been able to test it. So we have today a beautiful functional spacecraft. It's built and ready, but we just had insufficient time to verify and validate functionality associated with the GNNC software and the fault protection, and to fix any issues that we would then find during that testing." According to Lori Glaze, the Director of Planetary Science at NASA headquarters, the agency will partake in an independent review to determine whether there are any testbed problems or software development snags present. This has made it reconsider launching the probe during the windows that will be available in 2023 and 2024. The NASA managers will also run an assessment of the added costs because of the delay. They will then compare this with the findings from the review board and the recommendations from the project officials before making up their minds on whether they should cancel the project or continue with it. What do you think they should do? Feel free to let us know in the comment section below. According to Glaze, this will be a continuation termination review that will look at the results of the independent review and the recommendations put forward by the project. And that assessment will be made by looking at the whole range and the implications for Psyche, for the Discovery program, and for the planetary portfolio. This delay has also led to the delay of other factors from NASA, such as resting the high-speed laser communications equipment that was built into Psyche. There were also supposed to be two small sats from NASA that were to hitch a ride on the Falcon Heavy during the launch of Psyche. When NASA was announcing the delay of the launch, they said that the total cost of the entire project, including the rocket, was $985 million. Of all this, only $717 million has already been used. These estimates include the amount that was used to support each of the full range of available mission options that were calculated. If the probe was to be launched this year as planned, the spacecraft would have reached Psyche in some time of 2026. However, now that the launch has been pushed forward, so is the arrival year of the probe. If it launches in 2023 or 2024, it would arrive at the asteroid in 2029 or 30, respectively. If it is next year, the only time NASA will get the window to launch will be in July. Whenever the rocket takes off, the spacecraft will be launched onto the powerful Falcon Heavy rocket. To put the probe on course for Psyche, it will perform a velocity booster gravity assist flyby of Mars. The guidance, navigation, and control software are very important in this mission, as they will help the spacecraft's flight computer know its precise location, Earth's location, trajectory, and orientation. Now that the project has been delayed, NASA has had a major setback when it comes to the observation of that asteroid. This must have been disappointing, especially given all the company had already done. And now the entire project risks being completely canceled. What do you think the next action for the space agency regarding the mission should be? Feel free to let us know in the comment section below. Also, before you leave, make sure you leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more updates on Elon Musk, SpaceX, Tesla, science, technology, and so much more. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.